Garlic is a herb that is grown around the world. It is related to onions, leeks and chives. It is thought that garlic is native to Siberia but spread to other parts of the world over 5,000 years ago. Garlic is most commonly used for conditions related to heart and blood system. Garlic is high in an ingredient called allicin. Garlic can help to stimulate circulation and blood flow to sexual organs in both men and women. However, because of garlic's mood-killing smell, eat it in moderation. You can also opt for garlic pills if you want to bypass the bad breath altogether. Eating raw garlic first thing in the morning stimulates digestion and appetite. A smoother digestion, amongst other things, also aid effective weight loss. Eating raw garlic is also effective for tummy problems like diarrhea. A fresh glow of garlic placed beneath a pillow is believed to bestow a calming effect on the nervous system, thanks to the sulfurous compound which are released from the garlic. Of course, the garlicky scent may take some getting used to, but it's surely worth for a good night's sleep. Dosage of garlic for adults are 4 grams, 1 to 2 cloves of raw garlic per day. 1 300 mg dried garlic powder tablet 1 to 3 times per day or 7.2 grams of aged garlic extract per day. Combining garlic and lemon juice may help to slash total and LDL cholesterol levels in people with elevated blood lipids as well as improve their blood pressure. When you take ginger and lemon together for weight loss, you may be getting an extra boost for keeping your body healthy. Lemon juice may act as appetite suppressant. In addition, it containing high level of vitamin C. Garlic is known as appetite suppressant. It helps you to keep fuller for longer, further preventing you from overeating. A study published in the Journal of Nutrition, there is an association between garlic and fat burning. The compounds in it are known to stimulate the fat burning process. Garlic has antimicrobial properties and helps to kill bacteria and germs which are responsible for causing damage to the scalp, further inhibiting hair growth. Raw garlic is known to be rich in vitamin C content that is great for promoting hair health. It also boosts collagen production that helps to stimulate hair growth. Garlic has long been known for its heart benefits. However, the pungent food is also good for detoxifying the body. Garlic is not only antiviral, antibacterial and antibiotic, but it contains a chemical called allicin which promotes the production of white blood cells and helps to fight against toxins. Benefits of garlic include reduced risk for heart disease, lower cholesterol and lower blood pressure. It is also said to help to prevent from cancer and offer protection from cancer. Garlic is most widely recognized for its benefits to heart health. Overusage of garlic can cause discomfort, including upset stomach, bloating, diarrhea, bad breath, and body odor. You may also get a stinging feeling on the skin if you handle significant amount of fresh and dried garlic. Garlic is another food that people all around the world use in a wide variety of cooking, and it can also cause excess gas. In rare cases, a person may have an allergy or intolerance to garlic that causes bloating and gas. People who are gassy due to garlic consumption may notice some odor. When taken by mouth, garlic can cause bad breath, a burning sensation in the mouth or stomach, heartburn, gas, nausea, vomiting, body odor, and diarrhea. These side effects are often worse with raw garlic. Garlic may also increase the risk of bleeding. Both garlic and onions are extremely high in soluble fiber. They also contain juices that, when broken down by the acid in your stomach, can release gases and irritate the bowels. So friends, try to use garlic in moderation, and if you are having any health complications, take doctor advice. If you like this video, share this video to friends and family members and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.